DAV College, Bathinda, organizes webinar on scholarships for higher studies in sciences. On 27 March 2021, under the DBT Star College Scheme, Department of Physics, DAV College, Bathinda organized a webinar on scholarships for pursuing higher studies in sciences. The resource person on occasion was Professor Dr. Sandeep Kansal, Director, IQAC, MRS Punjab Technical University, Bathinda. He is also the mentor to the physics department of the DAV College under DBT Star College Scheme. A mentoring meeting with the staff has been arranged followed the webinar. The webinar started with a brief outline of the DBT Star College Scheme by Dr. Kulvinder Singh Mayan, coordinator of the scheme. During the webinar, Professor Kansal discussed various scholarship programs of Indian government and other scholarships for higher studies in basic sciences. Students greatly benefited from the session as they learned about many options available globally for pursuing higher studies in the sciences. The webinar ended with an interactive session under the supervision of Dr. Dugal. Ms. Harapreet Kaur Brar proposed a vote of thanks to Professor Kansal for this webinar. After that, Professor Kansal visited the college premises to attend a mentor meeting with the DBT team of the Department of Physics. During his visit, Dr. Kansal lauded the efforts put in by the faculty for organizing a good number of activities, even during the challenging time of the lockdown. He was delighted to see the innovation hub set up in the department, and stated the importance of learning basic concepts of physics through the low-cost and straightforward experiments. He also suggested upgrading other labs on the lines of the innovation hub. He gave a positive feedback after discussing various experimental demonstrations in the innovation hub. Regarding other labs, he indicated that to display the pieces of equipment and apparatuses to be readily utilized. While reviewing the activity register and a list of activities organized recently, he congratulated the DBT team for carrying out a range of activities, even in pandemic, and keeping the students in touch with studies. He suggested to organize a workshop on academic writing with MS Word, Innovation Festival cum exhibition, and following the safety standards while performing experiments. He offered to arrange a laboratory excursion followed by an interactive session between the UG students and research scholars of the MRSPTU, Bathinda. The meeting ended with a vote of thanks by the head of the department, Dr. Gurpreet Singh. The officiating principal, Professor Parveen Kumar Garg, appreciated the Department of Physics's collective initiatives for conducting both these activities. He thanked Dr. Kansal for sparing his valuable time to guide our UG science students and review the physics department's actions under the Star College scheme. Thank you for your patience. Please like and subscribe our channel.